Hi guys! So, nandito kami ngayon sa Dampa Express. Together with my SMAG family. Hello, si Han! Hello! Tama kayo, yan. So, kakain muna kami. Hi, Camila.
Hi, hello!
Wait, dying foodie ay ating, yan. So, that's the food. So guys, kakain muna kami ha. Later, I'll share with you ano pa yung mga food na kung natin So, this is my plate. So, we have shrimp, crab, oyster, and pancit, of course. The all-time favorite pancit. Hi, Joy. Ah, sorry, hindi ko pa kilala yung iba. Siyempre, mga friends ko doon, sa area na yun, say hi. Here we see Tita Annie out there, si Marie, si Christine. Hey, si G, si Lucy. And of course, the most beautiful, si Geth. And of course, si Ate Linda.
Of course, the owner.
Say hi. Guys. Customers to come over here.
Everyone to come and visit us here in Dampa Express Pass. Tell everyone na ano, just come.
What is that time open?
We're open from 11 a.m. to 11 p.m.
So open sila from 11 a.m. till 11 p.m. So it's Friday now. So if you could see full pack sila. Actually, customers come and go. So try nyo guys. Sobrang sarap ng food nila. Magkano yung total bill? About 5,000. So, our total bill namin is 5,600. But guys, ilan kami?
May
take-out pa. It's a birthday celebration of Kitani. So, for the 5,000, kumuha na yung take-out pa. And then, the rest divide namin for us. So, lumalabas sa mga 200. Sorry, kaya 20,000 na lang yung pinag-get. Yung owner mismo nagbigay din ng 1,000. So, gift niya rin yun kay Tita Ani, o diba? Nilibre na niya kami sa sarili niyang restaurant, o diba? So, lumalabas, isa 200 plus lang kami per head. O diba, very sweet. So, yun. Guys, you can invite your family para pumunta dito at kumain. Actually, Dampa Express is not like a typical na paluto. Order ka na lang, may ready menu na sila. So, kaya nga yung tinawag na Express. And then, the price also is not that pricey. So, and super sarap ng food. Try nyo.
Sarap
nyo. Ayan si Bang! Hi, Bang! Uwi na kami! Bang, muna kayo sa share doon. Ayan, Diyos ko dahil. Gusto mo, uuwi na siya. Ayan na, G. Hi! Huwag ka muna umuwi, G. Huwag ka muna umuwi. Manalungkot kami. Ito, may isa akong payong. So guys, ito, naglalakad kami. At kami ay papunta ng Starbucks. Sa sobrang lakas ng ulan ay ayan, okay lang. Hi! Ito na kami, papunta na kami ng Starbucks. Ayan. So ayan, nandito kami ngayon sa Starbucks. Ano? May upuan tayo?
Hindi pa ako makiyak. Ayaw ko magpagaling.
Ito na aking mga...
Walang space upstairs. I mean, may space pero na... Okay. Ito yung nakatawa. There's upstairs. Uy, Miss G, sabi tayo.
Okay, let's go inside.
Pag-order ba kayo?